A Surrey man convicted in a hit-and-run received his sentence on Tuesday. Province reporter Jennifer Saltman has the details.
A Surrey man has been sent to jail for 9 months and will be prohibited from driving for 5 years after being sentenced for failing to remain at the scene of an accident. Jagjeet Singh Basra, 37, appeared in BC Supreme Court in New Westminster on Tuesday. Basra drove away after hitting 19-year-old Seamus Travis William McKay at around 12:45 a.m. on September 4, 2010. The accident happened on Fraser Highway, just east of 168th Street in Surrey. McKay was intoxicated and attempting to commit suicide when he was hit by the vehicle Basra was driving. Basra stopped a short distance from the scene of the collision and looked back down the road but didn't see anything. He decided not to go back to the scene because, he claimed, he was afraid someone had thrown a rock at the car. His girlfriend drove them away from the scene. A Good Samaritan stopped to help McKay moments after the accident, but McKay did not survive. The judge said Basra was willfully blind to the fact that he had hit a person.